Amelia Earhart was born July 24, 1892 in Atchison, Kansas. Her parents, Edwin and Amelia, had a turbulent relationship due to Edwin's alcoholism. This led her mother to shuttle Amelia and her sister Muriel to live with their grandparents in an upper-class neighborhood in Kansas. After graduating from Hyde Park High School, Amelia volunteered as a nurse's aide for the Red Cross. While there, she came to know many of the wounded who were pilots. She developed a strong admiration for aviation, spending much of her free time watching the Royal Flying Corps practicing at the airfield nearby. At a Long Beach air show in 1920, Amelia Earhart took a plane ride that transformed her life forever. It was only 10 minutes, but when she landed, she knew that she had to learn to fly. Working a variety of jobs, from a photographer to a truck driver, she earned enough money to take flying lessons from a pioneer female pilot named Anita Snook. Earhart then began to immerse herself in learning to fly. In the summer of 1921, Earhart purchased a second-hand Kinner Airster biplane and painted it bright yellow. Her passion for aviation, planes, and flying at a young age led her to many accomplishments in her adult life.